Hi, I'm Michelle with Thomas Warehouse, and today I'm joined by WTA player Danielle Lau, and we are going to give you our first impressions of the K-Swiss Ultra Shot 3. Now, Danielle, I know you're a K-Swiss sponsored player, and you've been wearing their shoes for years. What shoe were you wearing previously, and how does it compare to this one?
So I was wearing the Hypercourt Express, and the Hypercourt Express got a little bit more cushion. It rides a little higher than this Ultra Shot. This is a little bit more connected to the ground, a little lower to the ground. So for me, like, I've always enjoyed their shoes, but it just really depends what you're looking for.
And Danielle is such a speedy player, and I try to be half as quick as she is, but traction's super important for both of our games. And I've noticed the traction on this shoe is really solid. It's keeping me upright. I did slide out the other day in practice, but that's the only time. How's the traction been for your game?
For me, I really enjoy the traction. I don't slide on hard courts, but this has been great in terms of cutting out of the corners for me.
Now, the Ultra Shot 3 is the most durable and stable shoe in the K-Swiss lineup, and we haven't been play testing this shoe for more than 2 weeks, so we haven't been able to test the durability completely. I haven't noticed any issues. How about you?
For me, no. I'm a little lighter player too, so durability is not something I really worry about, but it's pretty sturdy for me.
Now, one of my favorite aspects of this shoe has been how connected I feel to the court, but it's still lightly cushioned, so I'm really enjoying it. Danielle, what's been your absolute favorite thing so far about this shoe?
So far, I really enjoy the toe box. In the previous Ultra Shot, the toe box was a little bit stiffer, smaller, and maybe not as cushiony. So the toe box in this is a little bit more soft, and I really enjoy it right now.
Now, we think these shoes are going to be great for any level player. Danielle, who do you think they're best suited for?
Well, compared to the Hypercourt Express, I think the Hypercourt Express sits a little higher. So if you're looking for a little lower fit, a little bit more connection to the ground, this is great for you. I think it's great out of the corners. And if you're looking for sharper cuts, this is a great shoe for you.
Awesome. Well, I think that wraps up our first impressions of the K-Swiss Ultra Shot 3. To get a pair on your feet, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.